Hello everyone, this is Hieronia. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders. Still in Chapter 1, Cantlin. Previously, Davilas went to the pyramid in Damdara and acquired the evil idols. Suitably evil. They will help us burn out invaders. Let's see. You can go here. And you can go here. Then I suppose we can finish falling in the town. How about a door here? There we go. And let's see. Maybe another door over here. And I'll be making a room for the teleportals for their very own. Blue teleportal can go in this corner. The red teleportal another wooden door, and another normal door. A Twin Teleportarium requires two teleportals and a light source. A higher score for the town. Thank you, thank you! And I guess this can go in here. Alrighty. Now, Rollo, what's going on? Sounds good, Rollo. Yes, quite ready. Another battle. Oh, a Knight Aberrant. Prepare to be burned. Skeleton scrappers. Thanks for the iron. More skellies. That's wave one. Wave two. More Knights Errant. Some scorpions. And here's the leader. His attacks can damage our walls. So let's not let him get too close. So long. Victory! Got a seed of life. Well done, everyone. Some more iron for our diet of arms. What's next, pal? Yes, I've noticed. So it seems, my friend. I see. Ornamental armor and ornamental swords in the dressing room. Very well. So we need to make an armory. Alrighty. Okay, Kenelm. Ornamental swords and ornamental armor. Let's see, ornamental swords require copper ingot and iron ingots. Ornamental swords. Ornamental armor requires iron ingots and wood. There we go. Got an armory. Requires an armoire, two chairs, ornamental swords and ornamental armor, and a light source. And our town is now level 4. Alrighty. Alrighty, Kenelm. Good question, my friend. Yes, maybe these. Maybe the attack came from within. Quest complete. We get 3 medicinal herbs. Thank you, pal. Evidently. We'll see. Mayor? Oh, of course. Okay, Rollo. Sorry about that, Sheridan. Wheat, huh? Yes, I believe we've found that. careful there, Pippa. Speaking of Magnus, it seems he has a quest for us. Hey, Magnus. Yeah. Let's hope so. A furnace? Steel, huh? Sounds good to me. Okay, Magnus. Time to build a furnace. It can build orichalcum items and weapons. Very well. I'll give it a shot. We'll need to upgrade the forge using coal and iron ingots. Very well, pal. Let us see what we need. We need a forge, more iron ingots, and we have the coal. So another batch of iron ingots. Then we can take up the forge. And forge a furnace. One furnace. Excuse me, Pippa. There we go. Got a blacksmith studio. Makes equipment a lot more durable. Now to find Magnus again, and report in. Tasty. We can now smelt steel. Yep. That's terrible. All right, Magnus. We earn 5 lumps of coal. Thank you, sir. What's up, LaRouche? Yeah. Ruinous beast. You mean the golem? Watchtower, huh? Watchtower blueprint? Now we'll need to make a watchtower. Let's see, one watchtower. 29 units of earth. For ivy, some stone steps. Thank you. That's better. Stone steps on a brazier. Just enough stone steps. And one brazier. One brazier. And there we are. One watchtower. Alrighty. Not at all. Yes, are you? Very well. Oh, is that so? So we'll be up against the golem. And we earn 3 iron ingots. Thank you, LaRouche. Improve this a bit. All right. Oh, hey, Bonehead. More skeletons. And it appears our next quest is from Rollo. We'll deal with that next time. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.